With these four superstars battling in the ring all at once, we're in for a classic.
She's looking to end it early, and she kicks out. She came here to fight, not lay down.
She looks absolutely helpless after that neck breaker. Going after the throat with that one. Well, that's any indication she's not taking any prisoners in this one.
How about we touch on Lanza a bit?
Well, it's a fatal four-way, and that means there are a lot of variables. What does she need to do to win here?
In four-way matches, it's imperative to remember it's every competitor for themselves.
Oh, man, that'll scramble your insides. On a hard knee to her opponent. Just drives her face down. Well, moves like that at this stage, you're not to win any match. They're just used to send a message. Nothing pretty about that inverted DDT. Look at her here. She's just reveling the opportunity to make a mockery of her opponent. Little misstep by Lanza.
She's just looking to walk away with a win here.
Yeah, but I don't think it's time to be concerned for her yet, Cole. She seems to have plenty of fight left in her.
Summer Rae.
Oh, this is...
And the ropes will break this one up.
Looks like she's got a new lease on life here, Cole, but can she capitalize?
She's looking to end it early.
She is on fire.
It's locked in.
Got a tap. Got a tap. She's in firm control of this one.
She's calling for it.
Summer Rae dropping some serious...
What a kick by Summer Rae.
Here's her chance.
I don't think I've ever seen a more acrobatic finisher.
She's going for the cover. She comes up big with the reversal. And she's back in the ring now. She delivers a lethal forearm. Big miss right there.
She wasn't even close, Michael.
And she lands a hellacious DDT. Lands the elbow drop. Struggling to get upright here.
Tough spot to be in at this point, Michael.
Connects with a counter.
And there's no questioning the abilities of Nia Jax after this display.
A bit of contempt coming through on that slam. Big reversal for her there. Fighting to get back to her feet here.
She's just taking too long, Cole. She's got to move faster.
She's in a bad way here.
Bottom line, she's got to get up. She can't win this match on her back.
She's taking a while to get up here.
I was just thinking the same thing, Michael.
With a move like that, she's just trying to insult her opponent. She needs to find a way to get to her feet.
Time is of the essence here, too, Michael. Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Hard landing there.
Nothing to worry about. Just a little misstep on her part.
It looks like her back is in bad shape.
Summer Rae dropping some serious attitude right here.
Nia
Jax might have it right here.
Summer Rae's on the attack.
She's able to turn it on at will.
So strong. Fireman's carry. Slam it into the mat.
Oh, so hazardous to your health, too.
What's going to happen now? She might have it.
Having a tough time getting back up here.
As you would expect, given what she's been through here tonight.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
There may be no escaping this fireman's carry.
I don't know. Never say never, Cole.
Nia Jax is really starting to fade now.
If she's not careful, there's a very real chance she loses this fatal four-way match.
Anybody who picked her to win this fatal four-way match might want to think about changing their selection. She's not looking so hot right now.
But she's definitely brought her A-game here tonight. I fully expect her to bounce back from this.
She's looking at it. Spine buster!
Now, she just needs to finish her off. Able to turn it on at will.
Been her up.
And this has got to be it.
Two and a half. Is the ref deliberately counting slow?
Wow. That's pure power, guys.
Wow, she's going to be tough to beat tonight.
Yeah, she just keeps popping up.
She might have it. Legs taken out.
Oh, man.
That looks like it hurts.
That's it. That's what she needed.
She's having a hard time getting back to her feet, guys.
Well, she's absorbed a lot of punishment so far tonight.
Lands the knee. I guess she feels there's something to be said for going back to something that worked before. She goes down hard.
She's going to be feeling that one for a while.
And here's Summer Rae.
Summer Rae looking for it.
The kneeling face buster.
I bet you feel fooled.
This should do it right there. She wants it one more time.
What a kick by Summer Rae. This match might.
Looking at it here.
Two, three.
There's your fatal four-way match winner.
Here is your winner.